Welcome back to Top Filmed Moments, where today we will be looking at Superman's top 5 greatest movie moments. Number 5, Superman's Sacrifice. In Batman vs. Superman, Dawn of Justice, Superman sacrifices himself to stop Doomsday, a powerful Kryptonian monster, from destroying Metropolis.
I love you.
No. No, Clark, you can't.
This is my world.
No, Clark, don't.
You are my world.
No.
Number 4, Superman Saves a Plane. In Superman Returns, he springs into action when a commercial plane is sabotaged by terrorists and left hurling towards the ground.
Insertion booster ignition in
5 seconds.
Warning, warning.
What the hell is that?
There's some kind of unidentified bogey coming in from the north.
Roger that.
And it's coming in fast.
Thank you.
Number 3, Superman stands amidst the radiant ambience of the Fortress of Solitude. With unwavering conviction, he reveals the profound significance behind the S symbol.
Got our attention. What is it you want?
I would like to speak to Lois Lane.
What makes you think she's here?
Don't play games with me, General. I'll surrender. But only if you guarantee Lois's freedom.
Why are you surrendering to Zod?
I'm surrendering to mankind. There's a difference.
You let them handcuff you?
Wouldn't be much of a surrender if I resisted. And if it makes them feel more secure, then all the better for it.
What's the S stand for?
It's not an S. On my world, it means hope.
Well, here it's an S. How about
sir?
Hi. My name is Dr.
Emil Hamilton. I know. I can see your ID tag in your breast pocket.
Along with a half-eaten roll of wintergreen lifesavers.
You can also see the squad of soldiers in the next room, preparing that tranquilizing agent of yours.
You won't need it.
Sir, you can't expect us to not take precautions. You could be carrying some kind of alien pathogen.
Been here for 33 years, Doctor. Haven't infected anyone yet.
That you know of. We have legitimate security concerns. Now, you've revealed your identity in Miss Lane over there. Why won't you do the same with us?
Let's put our cards on the table here, General.
You're scared of me because you can't control me. You don't. And you never will. Doesn't mean I'm your enemy.
Then who is? Zod?
That's what I'm worried about.
Be that as it may, I've been given orders to hand you over to him.
Do what you have to do, General.
Number 2, Superman's first flight. In Man of Steel, Clark Kent, having discovered his powers and embraced his destiny as Superman, takes to the skies for his inaugural flight. With a mixture of awe and exhilaration, he soars through the clouds, testing the limits of his abilities and fully embracing his newfound powers. This iconic scene captures the freedom and majesty of Superman's flight, marking a significant moment in his journey as a hero.
Why am I so different from them?
Earth's sun is younger and brighter than Krypton's was. Your cells have drunk in its radiation, strengthening your muscles, your skin, your senses. Earth's gravity is weaker. Yet its atmosphere is more nourishing. You've grown stronger here than I ever could have imagined. The only way to know how strong is to keep testing your limits. Give the people of Earth an ideal to strive towards. They will race behind you. They will stumble. They will fall. But in time, they will join you in the sun cow. In time, you will help them accomplish wonders.
someone who has spent a lifetime covering his tracks.
Number 1. As a seemingly ordinary evening takes an unexpected turn, Superman finds himself amidst the tense situation. Watch as the mild-mannered Clark Kent steps forward to protect innocent patrons from a group of unruly troublemakers.
Somebody found something strange on Ellesmere. Aircom's been making runs out there all week.
That rat hole, you gotta be kidding me.
I know, it's crazy, right? But the Americans are there too, lots of them.
Anything
They're
else?
Calling it an anomalous object, whatever that means.
Back off, Leto. I'm serious.
Oh, come on, Chrissy.
Knock it off.
Sit down.
Let me go.
Hey, leave her alone, man. Or what, tough guy?
Or... gonna have to ask you to leave.
I think I'll probably just leave when I'm good and ready. Oh. Oh, there he is.
It's not worth it, sweetie.
Hey, asshole, don't forget your tip.